So I want you guys to understand that when you're trying to work specific muscles, you don't have to get super creative with the exercises that you're choosing. I'm sticking to the basics, and that builds you to where you want. So when you're doing stuff to build your forearms, do stuff that's going to shorten the muscle and lengthen the muscle, and you're good.